clase negra viene manejando.
Right, Havana, Cuba. Got the bikes all intact. And got to pump up all the tyres. We're in a lovely little apartment somewhere down by Plaza de Revolution. Got the radio stations happening. I'll show you some fantastic scenery of lovely old Ladas and American cars going back to the 50s. It's a bit run down, of course, but it's going to be very exciting.
Great. So, we'll just keep working on this until we're finished.
Oh, yeah.
Artemisa now, after a bit of a hard ride and a lot of uphill today. But the good thing was, there was no sun, because we got very badly burned yesterday. Been to lovely little countryside, little villages. It's rather nice.
Sitting here on the south coast of Cuba, having traveled a few hundred kilometres, but just waiting. It's about 5 o'clock, quarter to five. Just found a little spot off the road, and we're just hoping we can camp here. See, no one will let you camp anywhere, so we're just going to give it a go. We're just going to hold fire for a few minutes and see if anyone comes around, because last night we camped in a stadium, and as soon as we started putting up the tent, the whole town started to visit us, and that was scary. And then the guys with the motorbikes started to rev them up and blow smoke all over us. So see how it goes.
Aramis Galindo en Disco Fiesta, la gran diferencia para ti en radio.
Thank you. day number 5. We're out in the bush beside the motorway. No bath. We're hot and sticky. We've got bad looking faces, a bit drawn. It's not easy going cycling through here, where there's almost no shops anywhere. It's very hard to get water. And we're out in the bush here, and snakes and crocodiles, but fortunately none for us. And we had a peaceful night last night, but the sound of the motorway is just horrendous, and the trucks and everything, which is only just 50 yards to my left. So day number 5, Cuba, coming up.
We're day 7, the Cuban experience. Still on the motorway that goes from all the way down to Santa Clara. We're heading down to Suenzuegas and then to Trinidad. Hope to get off this motorway today. It's a very long, wide, boring road. So we'll see how we go today.
All these trees
all came down in the hurricane, which happened the other.
Well, the worst hurricane they've had in 50 years. Took them all out of their roots.
¿Para qué, Marín?
¿Para que se quede riendo?
Claro, para decir, claro, para ir de matrimonio.
¿Cómo no? ¿Cómo no? ¿Ya?
This is the this is how black beans grow, and this is the pod that they come in, and they grow them here on the farm, as well as rice and everything like that.
Cool.
Cool?
Very interesting. Everyone...
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Nice to have something like.
Carlos Bailey.
Yeah, that's good. That's good though.
That's it. Where are you from?
From Ireland.
New Zealand. Here's your home.
Correct, yes, that's right.
Married.
Yeah, right,
well, funny.
Yeah,
thank you. Two children.
You did well, that's good.
You have, you do know, you speak some good English.
Buenos días.
Ya había visto por mí. Bien.
Where we stayed.
Belonged to the Borel family from 1827 to 1830, Later the building passed into the hands of a German planter named Cantorio, and is still called Casa Cantorio. Cantorio acquired vast sugar estates by a poisoned and old slave trader named Pedro Zignana and marrying his widow, who also suffered an untimely death. Cantorio's ill-gotten wealth is well displayed in the stylish neoclassical decoration of the rooms. There is a splendid view of Trinidad from the top of the tower.
This is a museum commemorating the many of the scores the Cubans made over the Americans, including the Bay of Pigs and the fuselage of the U-2 spy plane that was shot down over Cuba in
7 kilometers in the searing heat, and in the background here at the bottom of the mountain is Santa Clara. Incredibly hot. Thank you.
yo no quiero pierde mi camino, déjame ya, vete de mí, no puedo más. Yo no creo en cosas del destino, que voy a hacer si yo sé que tú no eres para mí. Qué tristeza me da si me pongo a pensar en las cosas de amor que juramos tú y yo. Si pudiera decidir mi manera de sufrir, una novela de llantos te podía escribir. Yo no quiero piedra en mi camino, déjame ya, vete de mí, no puedo más. Yo no creo en cosas del destino, que voy a hacer si yo sé que tú no eres para mí. Qué tristeza me da si me pongo a pensar en las cosas de amor que juramos tú y yo. Si pudiera decidir.
We've just come into this town called Sore de Grand, and it's just amazing. It's just like something out of the old Wild West. Some of the most amazing buildings we've seen. Town is absolutely rare. We stand at this incredible old hotel, and it's costing us 12 pesos a night, which is 48 cents US.
Rico,
traigo
rico papelito,
rico.
Ríete, te están tirando una foto. Ríete, niña.
Mm.
Quítatela eso a la cara.
Acompañar a ustedes en el camino, trayecto.
Ay, qué lindo, qué linda. Ay, qué cosa más bella. La Virgen, mira. Sí.
I carry her like.
Esa es la Virgen del camino.
For good job. Spray.
I'm Makita.
Would you like some spray?
Yes, you know.
No. Aquí no.
No, just.
Está preguntando que si hay spray para.
Sí, para los mosquitos. No, aquí no.
No. You don't use.
No.
Me va a poner con allí. ¿Ya acabaste con él?
No, that's fine. Yeah, gracias.
Cuéntale,
Jimmy,
no
contó. Gracias. Muy bien, gracias. No, you're so good, all of you. Yeah,
just good.
We'll go, we want.
Sí. Para tirarle foto.
Mira para la foto de él.
Hey, everybody's happy.
Can I say something?
Yeah.
These are the wonderful people that we stayed with last night. They offered us the best hospitality that we've received in Cuba. Best food. And the nicest people.
Typical block of flats. The people live and they work in the sugar plantation and sugar refineries. It's actually a lot worse than it looks. On the North Coast. Jibicoa, 1950s architecture from America, of the beach below. It's a Cuban beach, tourists allowed.
Quiero conocer. van.
Cuba, but British Airways 203.
We have two to call.
Oh, well, thank you.
¿Cómo te llamas, mi amor? ¿Eh?
What's Ana Lucia.
Ana Lucia.
Ana Lucia.
Robert, this is
calling. Come back to
you.
She had a lot of.
Yes. Is this good coming?
He's got dirty hands.
That's all right.
Francisco has.
Pretty rubby the other, so it doesn't matter.
I'll have a look.
Maybe
they're